Recently, I was organizing my spices and I decided I didn't want to use my spice turntable anymore. But honestly, this turntable was so nice, I had a hard time throwing it away. And then I had an idea.